Greetings, fellow citizens. The next ship is the Dragonfly, our space motorbike. In this case, a yellow jacket. Doesn't she look nice? We still don't have any display numbers for shield strength. We just have the graphic on top left. There's a lot of things are still missing here. And we are starting with one size one missile firing. Looks like shields front side down, stun at maximum. Like I said, I don't have any numbers yet. One fine day as a dragonfly we get better displays, I'm sure about it. And we are shooting one size two missile next. By the way, there's another problem. Your view is a little bit offset to the left. Look, this is center view, but it isn't really center, is it? Okay, firing. I guess shields front side down, stern max, and the front of the ship is red. Come on, shields, go down. Okay, actually shields down all around. Looks like normal SCM speed. Do we have EF afterburner? Yes. And this looks like normal flight controls. And we have our guns. And we are shooting one size 3 missile next. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. I have tested now 33 ships and 3.3.x, but two of those are space motorbikes. Okay, I've tested now 31 ships and two space motorbikes in 3.3.x. Where do I rank the Dragonfly? Well, the Dragonfly is tougher than a Nox and not as tough as Siago. That's not a big surprise because Siago is the best ship in the game. So you can see that I now include the full shield generators and the full shield hit points. That's the same setup as the Nox. And why do I rank the Dragonfly tougher? The Dragonfly can survive one size 2 missile, the Nox can't. Reason why is the Dragonfly has more structure hit points. Let's take a look at the comparison. Green is Dragonfly in 3.1, blue in 3.2 and yellow in 3.3. There's no difference with size 1 missiles. When we're looking at size 2 missiles in 3.2, the Dragonflies spawn uncontrollable when hit by one size 2 missile. This was not the case in 3.1 and not in 3.3. So, but this doesn't mean that the Dragonfly is tougher now. My observation is that CRG is playing a lot more with item 2.0, and I had quite a lot of ships in 3.2 that were disabled, and I didn't have a single ship that was disabled in 3.3, but I'm sure we will get this back. No difference with size 3 missiles and none with size 4 and above. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus wonderful data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye! I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? how many shield faces are hit by an attack, and how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed. For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.